mistake number 104. I'm sure I can do it this time. So guys, she's Ria. She came along to work out with us and she told us that she'll teach us some weightlifting movements. So quick disclaimer guys, we won't be lifting any weights here. We're just using the bar, but our mobility was put at task, okay, put to task, and I think we did decent. And let's see guys, I think I'll give it a try for two reasons. One, what I noticed is I burnt a lot of calories because my heart rate was so high throughout the workout, okay, and it was absolutely like a cardio session for me and for all of us. So even after this we did some shoulder presses, which I'll show you guys. But anyways, two things that I learned from this is, you know, to be humble and to be open to new things. And yeah, that is what we did. And we put all our egos outside the door and we just used the bar. Even though I can shoulder press a lot of weights, I can clean a lot of weight, but still here it was completely a different thing. I thought my technique was all right, but it was not, you know, the bar was moving away from my body. So it was not a good sign. But I am thinking, or I must say we are thinking, Ralston and I, we are thinking that, you know, we will do this on every Saturdays, as you know, just to do something different, okay. This helps in lot of things in your, you know, real life, or you know, in the real world, okay. You get more flexible or you get more mobile for sure. Of course there is a risk factor, it's more riskier than just bodybuilding, but once you get the hang of it, you know, it's really good for you. So I think throughout my cut I'll use all these movements, which I might show in the future, but in this video I'm not using any weights, or I'm not going to talk anything technical here. But as you can see, she was very, you know, I mean, she was very sweet enough, because we were very tough to teach, okay. We had to record, we had to, you know, learn, we had to do a lot of things in the gym. So yeah, so that is what guys, so you can follow her on Instagram. She only posts weightlifting things. She doesn't post a lot of pictures or anything, but she is only about weightlifting. So I can see that she knows her stuff, okay, because we know our stuff. If someone is just, you know, talking like they know a lot of things, then we can easily make out, but she actually knows a lot of things. So here again, your core gets tested. Even though I just used a bar and I did a lot of reps like this, my core was actually sore. I mean, my lower back, my abs, everything, that area was, you know, completely sore after the workout. So what I'm saying, what is the message here? You know, you don't have to, you know, do the same bodybuilding thing. You can actually build muscle with this as well, guys. Especially when you, you know, progress with weights, okay? Of course, you won't be building that much of muscle, but of course, you'll gain a lot of strength, okay? You'll gain a lot of strength. Your body will get more, you know, you'll be more functional, okay? You'll be more functional. So here, she's using some weights. As I told you, she has had some bulge disc injury some time back, so she's recovering. But again, her form is much more better. The speed is there, which we really lack. So I think if we practice, we'll get comfortable with this, okay? She's easily doing. I think she can do more, but yeah, she just wanted to teach us all these things. So yeah guys, I think I'll use this at least once a week, okay? So even you guys can give it a try guys, you know. You can always be open to trying new things rather than just doing the same, because you'll be motivated, you would want to, you know, when you learn something new, right, there are the chances of you continuing doing that is more. So yeah, that's all guys, you know, that's all. Now you can see I'm squatting and just shoulder pressing. This actually tested my mobility. That's all. I hope you all enjoy the rest of the video.
What do you call that?
So guys, we are just done with the weightlifting. If you really want to try something out other than normal weight training, Olympic lifting is the best thing, because not only it is hard to learn and interesting to learn, it also tests your cardiovascular health, and it also, what does it do?
It helps you build muscle as well.
It's compound movements basically, okay? So give it a try. We are planning to do this at least once a week.
And believe me, like from experience, I've been bodybuilding for about 6 to 7 years now. And weightlifting was something I thought would be like a piece of cake, but it took me literally like half an hour to get a movement around 50%, right?
Yeah, so, exactly.
In this video, I'm pretty sure there's gonna be a lot of, what do you say, lot of bad form and lot of horrible lifting, but it's just the learning process.
Yeah. And we didn't use any weights, remember that, okay?
Yeah,
so guys, she's Ria, she was our tutor for the day. So we learned a lot actually, and the biggest thing that we learned is, you know, to let our egos down and learn something from someone else. So yeah, let us know about your Instagram.
Yeah, so my Instagram, you can just, I put up videos often, you can just have a look at my Instagram account, it's at Ria Ashok Sen. I'm no tutor as such, you know, whatever I have learned, like, you know, in the past year is what I taught them, and it was great fun teaching them, I mean, and yeah, they learned really fast.
Where do you work out?
I train at NCF, so these guys, you know, I was really shocked to see them, like, you know, I thought bodybuilders didn't have that much flexibility, but they did a wonderful job, I mean, especially for the first time. This takes people years and years to learn, and I am so new into it, and these guys just got it, like, almost got it, so it was great fun working out with them.
Start, dude, Karadi.
Buddy, you will drop it for sure.
Hey, stand behind me, so if he gets fucked up.
No!
Stand behind him, dude, stand behind him.
So guys, before I end this video, I'd like to share a couple of products with you. The first one being wheatgrass with amla juice. You don't have to use wheatgrass with amla juice. You can just use wheatgrass powder, which is easily available. I'll leave a link in the description. But the reason why I'm using wheatgrass is, you know, it has a lot of vitamins that, you know, your body might be lacking, and also essential minerals as well. So it will help you with your skin, you know, for people who get acne, or, you know, it's not that good for acne, but it can help you, and also keeps your body healthy, and it also removes bad products or waste products from your body. Okay, so try the wheatgrass every morning on an empty stomach, like maybe 20 minutes before your food, with maybe warm water, or if you're using a powder, you know, warm water, I think it tastes better than just cold water. I mean, it doesn't taste that good. That is why I bought this with amla juice, because at least it tastes like decent. The next one is Isabgol. Okay, this is also really good, guys. Isabgol as a fiber supplement, it has a 80% fiber or 78% fiber per 100 grams. So why am I using this? The simple reason I'm using this is because I can't eat vegetables, guys. Whenever I eat cabbage, broccoli, cauliflower, or whatever vegetables that has good amount of fibers, my stomach starts to get bloated and I get produce a lot of gas, and that doesn't help me. Okay, whenever I get stomach gas, what happens is, you know, my belly, you know, or stomach gets, you know, pushed against my lungs. This is what the doctor told, and that is why I find difficulty in breathing. Okay, I might have bronchitis, but whenever I get that gas, my you know, there is discomfort for me. Okay, so that is why I'm using this Isabgol at night, just to get my fiber, and fiber also helps, you know, getting cholesterol out of your body, and not a lot, but it really helps. Okay, so these are the two products that I wanted to share with you guys, and I'll be sharing more of these products. Instead of talking about fat burners and all these bullshit supplements, I would rather talk about supplements or things that can actually help you stay healthy. Okay, so of course vegetables are any day better. Of course I'm eating fruits, mind you, I'm eating a lot of fruits just to, you know, get my vitamins and other stuff. So yeah, that's all for this video, guys. I hope you all liked it. I'll be back with another video, another vlog, another day, and let you know what's happening. and I lost good amount of weight this week, and I hope I can actually double that, because I think I can lose up to 2 kgs this week. Okay, last week what happened was there was this Champions League in the night, and I, you know, ate peanut butter, 3 spoons of peanut butter, so that might have been the reason why my weight slightly was higher than I expected, but still I lost around 1.4 kgs, which is really good. And next week, this week I'm aiming to lose 2 kgs, so I'll update you with that every Monday. And yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. I hope you all liked it. Peace out, take care, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and let me know what you think about this video. Okay, peace out.